shrines or into the archaeological base. Above this was a church, but this place is authentic. It is the dungeon area of the high priest's palace. The Jews had their own police. They had their own police, religious police, similar to the way the Muslims would have, the mutawa, who would enforce basically moral laws. They also served as guards on the temple. The Romans allowed them limited jurisdiction and limited legal issues. They could only arrest people and bring prosecutions for certain things. They could never bring a capital prosecution, or they could initiate the prosecution, but they could never make a pronouncement of the sentence of death. When Jesus is first arrested, he's brought here. He's put on trial by the religious establishment. It was they who found him guilty based on what they found him guilty on, their view of what later would be known as halakha, religious law. But having no authority to execute him, they brought him to the Roman authorities, both to Herod and Pilate, who, when he was examined juridically, was found innocent by both Herod's court and by Pilate's court.